This is not a very sexy pick I'm making here, but this is something where I, you know, I gave up on making my tuition picks.
Oh yeah.
Because I got I got to pay for four tuitions next year, Sal. But if I were to really coin it, I could coin this pick. Suggs under 4.5 -215.
So that's to go in this, the top four picks. Okay.
Go in the it is a lock.
Whoa.
And to me, this is a lock. And -215, it's still not terrible odds to get him here. Mm-hmm. He is a lock. If he doesn't go top four, I will not talk about the NBA ever again. I will
really?
Never.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
I'm done. I'm done.
If How he doesn't can I go make
top
that bet?
Four, I will,
might be done anyway.
I'll quit gambling altogether if Suggs doesn't go
wow.
top.
Wow.
Yeah, I'll be done. I'll retire. Wow. I'll retire.
I don't know
how about
what to
this, Darren? How about this, Darren, on Thursday's picks, and he doesn't go in the top four, you have to invest $500 with me and Brian in roulette on Friday.
Oh, yeah, we'll be in Vegas, yeah.
I'll tell you what, if that happens, I will. Harry, you're the roulette master. I will give you $500 and win me money, all right, buddy? I will give it to you.